guys, this game is called Willows in the Wind. It's about working together, building trust. Lean back and depend on your classmates. Whoa, come on now, focus. All right, very good, guys. When we trust each other, good things happen. All right, you're up next, big guy. Let's hear it for Brandon. Nothing to be afraid of. Your classmates have your back. Good job.
You?
Oh, shit.
Way to touch the floor, Brian.
Hey, knock it off. You okay, bud? Damn it, Caitlin, get my hand up. Hey, hold on. We're all on the same team here.
He's a pervert.
Why?
Caitlin,
idiot.
Help him up or you fail this class.
What are you doing?
Brandon.
Let go. Stop it.
Brandon, stop.
Erica, he said he's sorry. It was an accident. They're just kids.
Did you see my daughter's hand? He's a goddamn animal, is what he is.
Can we just calm down here, Erica, please?
I want him in handcuffs and I want him gone.
We are taking action. Brandon's going to be suspended for two
suspended?
Days.
Suspended? Do your job! Arrest him!
Sorry, ma'am, that's not your call.
After the suspension, he'll be in regular sessions with our school counselor, Miss Merrily.
His aunt. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Right now, she's the
you
only
know what? Counselor. Her son is inside my daughter's head.
He was camping with us. He was 30 miles away from your house. Okay, Erica?
Do you even know who his real mother is?
I'm his real mother.
I meant whatever inbred psycho.